The driver is not designed to sit flat on the floor. This encourages these kind of postures and horrible kind of actions. Make sure you've got the toe end up at address. Easy way of doing this, just place the club out parallel to the ground and put it down on the ground by bending over from the waist. You'll find this lowers the handle, gets the toe in the air, and makes that club sit the way the designers have asked you to set it up. That's a rip. You're welcome.